Hi, Jonathan Graham here from Inward Revenue Consulting. I'd like to tell you, yes you, about a role that I'm working on right now that I think could be really exciting. The title is, I guess, Sales Exec Digital Transformation Solutions. Clients paying between 70 base and about 110K base with around an OT of about 140 to 160, 170. Clients, £110 million international transformation and consulting business. They are currently enjoying 30% year-on-year growth across Europe. They're adding about 30 employees a month across Europe as a business. This is a really high growth, very attractive environment. This is a new role to add some new clients to the UK client portfolio. So currently they've got about 80 bodies in the UK. Those bodies are spread across a small handful of accounts in the finance and also telco space. And as a business in general, they have a really fabulous portfolio of some really cool digital transformation projects. We're talking things like building challenger banking digital infrastructures, big e-commerce projects. This role is a new business sales role. It's an opportunity to grow within this business as effectively the solo guy on the ground in the UK and do something really entrepreneurial in the UK from a sales, business development and growth perspective. You will get leads, you know, they're prepared to spend money on marketing. You'll also be expected to do your own self-generating. And what they want somebody to do is to lead into the accounts with Salesforce consulting solutions initially. The reason for that is that they've got extremely strong Salesforce skills in-house and then use those projects to win project here, project there. It could be that you win a project doing something else, but they reckon that the Trojan horse into a lot of the accounts is a bit of Salesforce consulting from which you can then grow out and maybe do, for example, Appian consulting or get into a larger transformational project. But a lot of those bigger transformational projects come particularly to a consulting firm of this size only when you've proven a point a little bit over a period of time. And they reckon that they can quickly get in, get quick wins and build immediate powerful credibility inside an account with some basic Salesforce consulting for which they've got loads and loads of very, very good resource in the UK. So what are they looking for? Strong IT services sales professional. Ideally, you'll know about consulting, consulting sales, maybe a little bit about Salesforce in an ideal world. If not, if you know digital transformation of some sort, great. If you're used to selling consulting services of some sort, you're a good match. The other thing that's important to them is this is a European company. They like people who are comfortable with what I would describe as a geographically dispersed group of colleagues. I did a call with a client the other day. He was in Spain. His colleague was in the Netherlands on the video call. And they tend to be geographically dispersed on different projects, different places at different times. So they need somebody who's used to that remote, dispersed working feel. Although there is an office and there's quite a lot of people working in that office, most of them are technical. Need to be a new business hunter, hungry, dynamic. One of the things that the client said he's really looking for is somebody who's going to be fast and dynamic with a lead. He said, when we generate a lead and we've spent money on building it, I want to know somebody's all over it really quickly. And equally, somebody who's capable of winning a small proof of concept deal and then growing it into a big transformational project, and somebody who can walk into the interview and say, this is what I did with organization X. I want a small proof of concept consulting deal. Customer was delighted. We talked about a bigger one. Customer was delighted. We talked about a bigger one. Customer was delighted. And we talked about a really big transformational deal. Package, as I said, 70 to 110K base. I don't want to definitely advertise this as a sales directorial role potential, but it does have. And I do want to iterate before I leave that there's a very strong possibility you could be the UK sales director and build a team here. Somebody who succeeds in this job will hire other people and will grow a team in the fullness of time. But it is important to iterate that it is a sales job first and very much foremost. If you're interested, apply via the buttons below or drop me a note. Ideally, if you could just look below the video that you're looking at now, you'll see a button that says, are you interested? Yes, no. Just hit the yes button and then it'll take you through some questions. And what it will do then is it'll automatically put it into our software system, and then when we walk back in on the first day back in the new year, or in the first week back in the new year, or whenever, it means that we'll get straight to it and you'll get the care you deserve. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.